Alright, we're at 1520 Maple Avenue. Today's November 30th. We're doing a video inspection of the exterior sewer line. We went through a clay trap back right corner of the house. We located this. We found the clean out's going down the right side of the hill. We got about 150 feet in. We'll make a second video from the clean out on the hill. This is where the plastic is. This is where they cut that clean out in down there. That right there is that lid. Okay. It goes right back to terracotta. And you see the roots. Right there is probably the heaviest section of roots I've seen, 100 feet. Back of plastic here at 74 feet. This is where it's starting to dive down the hill.
There's going to be plenty of drops here on the top of the hill. Probably just blow.
Back of terracotta right here.
Hydroblast, I mean,
that's